All right, hey, hi y'all. Welcome back to the Hunsaker Clogging Hall. We're going to do a lesson in the beginner series. Not beginners anymore, but we started as beginners. So this is actually lesson 17 in our Learn How to Clog from Home. We're going to kind of take it easy this week. It's a hot one. So we're just going to, we'll dance a couple. We're going to work on the chug-a-lug that we worked on last week and learn another dance with the chug-a-lug in it. And then maybe try getting Cajun Moon going a little bit faster. So that's my plan for today. So let's get started. Let's warm up a little bit. Like I said, I know it's a warm one, but we like to warm our muscles up too. So let's start with the fun, easy one. Dance with me tonight. Starting with our left foot, and we have, what do we have in here? Basics, triples, forward and back. All right, so,
ladies and gentlemen,
two basics, one triple.
Treat to you tonight. I'm gonna call my friend Ollie up here. Sing to you, ladies. All right.
Five. Six, two basics, one triple, two basics, one triple, rock step, rock behind, two forward and back, Russian basic, slur basic, two triple, rock right, two basic, rock left, two basic, one triple, two basic, one triple, rock step, rock behind, two forward and back, rocking chair, two triple, two basic, two hillbilly, slur basic, and right, two triple, rock right, two basic, rock left, two basic, two triple, two hillbilly, two triple, two hillbilly, slur basic, slur basic, two triple, rock right, two basic, rock left, two basic, slur basic, two triple, rock right, two basic, rock left, two basic, woo, all right, okay, let's see here, let's dance one more, just for fun, let's do You Drive Me Crazy. So if Clog Over Vines, Charleston brushes, the triple brush where we turn half, okay? So, and this is a cowboy. Cowboy is triple brush and rock back. So triple brush where you turn half, rock back, When you're facing the back, you have basics and side touches. Remember to double step first before you do your touch. Triple brush turn half and rock back is that cowboy with a turn. So trying to get y'all used to that term cowboy to be triple brush and rock back. Okay? All right. So left foot, we're going to start with a clog over vine. Five, six, clog over vine. Back to the right. To Charleston brush. To triple. Vine, go behind. Vine right. To Charleston brush. Clog over vine. Clog over vine right. Triple brush with a turn. Cowboy. Rock back. Two basics. Two side touch. Cowboy turn, triple brush, turn in half, rock back, two bases, two side touch, two Charleston brush, two triple, vine, go behind, vine right, two Charleston brush. Clog over vine. Clog over vine right. Cowboy turn. Triple brush. Rock back. Two basics. Two side touch. Cowboy. Triple brush with a turn. Rock back. Two basics. Two side touch. Two brushes, two basics, two brushes. Now vine left, triple, vine left, two basics, clog over vine. Woo, stop. Okay, good, good, good. So, that's Margaret Hutton with that dance. So, we worked on Chug-a-Lug last time. So, Chug-a-Lug. Remember, the footwork is a double step with a chug, and then a step down with a chug. So, left foot, we double step, kick up, and step down, kick up. That's a left foot. So again, left foot we have double step, kick, bend, step, down, kick, bend. When you do the, let's see here. So when you start with the left foot, you're going to turn left. So we have double step, kick, turn, step, down, kick, up. Lift and bend your leg. Okay? Chug-a-lug. Ready? Go. And a one and two and three and four. So remember when I say the word three, you're stepping down on that foot. Again, chug-a-lug. Ready? Go. Double step, kick, turn, step, down, kick, up. Do it from the back to the front. Chug-a-lug. Ready? Go. Double step, kick, turn, step, down, kick, up. Do two basics. Ready? Go. Chug-a-lug left, double step, kick, turn, step, down, kick, up. Two basics. Chug-a-lug, double step, kick, turn, step, down, kick, up. Okay? And because that kick turn is kind of like a karate kick, then this is called a karate turn by other groups, other areas. So you might hear karate turn, chug-a-lug, and karate turn is the same thing. In yesterday's workshop, we did a dance with a right foot chug-a-lug. So for some of y'all trying to do that one yesterday, we did double step, kick, turn, step down, kick up. Again, the footwork without turning for the right foot, double step, kick, chug, step down, kick, chug. Okay. Right foot again, ready, go. Double step, kick up. So then we turn right, double step, kick, turn, step down, kick up. Okay. Chug a lug, turn right. We go. Double step, kick, turn, step down, kick up. So you always end up with the left foot. If you start with the left foot, you end up with the right foot. If you start with the right foot. So your lead stays the same. Right foot, two basic. Ready, go. Chug a lug, right. Double step, kick, turn, step down, kick up. Two basics. Chug a lug, right. Double step, kick, turn, step down, kick up. Okay, so chug a lug. We're still going to be using the left foot one today. So, like I said, if you worked on yesterday's easy workshop, then the dance 1, 2, 3, 4 had a right foot chug a lug karate turn. So, there's a little bit more work and practice for you on that one. Okay, so our dance we did last week was Honey, I'm Home. And we did the two round out, and then chug a lug to the back and two basics, chug a lug to the front and two basics. So round out. Ready? Go. Double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Do it again. Chug a lug, double step, kick, turn, step, two basics. Chug a lug, double step, kick, turn, step, down, kick up, two basics. Triple brush forward. Rock back. Do a triple step slur. Step slur behind, step slur behind, one basic. And then that part, there's that part. So our cowboy or triple brush rock back in that one is without a turn. Then we're going to use the right foot double rock two. Okay. So double rock two, right foot. Ready? Go. Double step, rock step, rock step. Double rock two, right foot. Ready? Go. Double step, rock step, rock step. Push off. Ready? Go. Double rock two. Two Charleston brush. Push up right. Now left foot, double rock two. Two Charleston brush. And hold right there. That's pretty much it. We have that one little section where we do the turning push off back to back. So you have all the way around, clog over vine, two basics and four toe heels. Two basic, ready, go. Four toe heel, toe heel, toe heel, toe heel, toe heel. And then there your push off part. And we end with the clog over vine to finish. So this one's Honey, I'm Home. Melinda Leatherman dance. So remember our clapping in the beginning, bonk, bonk, clap, bonk, bonk, clap. Okay, we have four claps. Keep your left foot free for clog over vine. Clog over vine. Clog over vine right. Two brush. One triple. Two brush, triples, two round out, chug a love, two basic, chug a love, two basic, cowboy, triple brush, rock back, triple. Shetler. One basic push up. Double rock two. Charleston brushes. Push up right. Double rock two. Charleston brushes. Round out. Two times. Chug a lug. Two basic. Chug a lug. Two basic. Cowboy. Triple brush. Rock back. Triple. Step slur. One basic. Push off. Double drop two. Charleston brushes. Push up right. Double rock two. Charleston brushes. Two basic. Turning push up all the way around. Airplane. Back to the right. Whee! Clog over vine. Clog over vine right. Two basic. Four toe heel. Push off. Double rock two. Charleston brushes. Push off right. Double rock two. Charleston brushes. Clog over vine. Clog over vine right. Boom. All right. Okay, so the next dance we're going to do, this is one of my favorite. It's probably one of the corniest country songs there is, but I love it. I just love that it's so corny. It's called I Don't Care. It's a Ricky Van Shelton song. What we're going to do is, you're actually going to do a very similar pattern to what we have in Cajun Moon. We did a clog over vine, and then we did a triple, and then we did two basics to turn to face the back. So, left foot, clog over vine. Ready, go. Double one, double two, double three, double four, double five, double six, add a basic, do a triple. Now two basic, turn to the back, clog over vine, double one, double two, double three, double four, double five, double six, add a basic, triple on the right, two basics to the front. Okay, so now what we're going to do, those two basics that turned half, we're going to upgrade, and we're going to do a chug-a-lug for our turn. So remember, when you come around for your chug-a-lug, it's a clog over vine. It's still the left foot, but it's not going to be basics, which is that in-place kind of step. You got to take off to your left with your clog over vine. You can do that first double step in place, but then you got to start moving with your clog over vine. Okay? So let's try. Left foot, clog over vine. Ready? Go. Double one, double two, double three, double four, five, double six, and a basic triple on the right. Now chug-a-lug, double step, kick, turn, step, down. Clog over vine. One, two, three, four, five, six, and a basic triple on the right. Chug-a-lug to the front. All right. The rest of it's pretty darn simple. We'll do triple brush forward, triple backing up, and then four cross brush. So those, you just brush across. We had those in beginner class, and we used them last time in Badla, New Orleans. So you brush, cross, brush. Remember, cross, brush. Cross, touch, is the touch across, cross brush is the brush across. So cross brush, and then what else? Two rock steps, a double rock two, and then turning push off, back to back, like we had in Honey I'm Home. So left foot, two rock steps, ready, go. Double rock two, turning push off all the way around, back to the right, two rock steps, double rock two, turning push off all the way, back to the right, whee! Triple brush forward, triple back, four cross brush. And hold right there. Okay, so the cross brushes, we do that again, that leads us into the clog over vine part. So, this is called I Don't Care.
Well, I don't care if the sun don't shine. I don't care if the bells don't chime, just as long as you love me.
Woo!
Right. I don't care if the tops don't spin, I don't care if the gins don't gin, just as long.
I don't care if the gins don't gin. Alright, 8 count weight, triple brush forward, triple back and up. This is a Joyce Sleeman Charlie Burns dance. 5, 6, triple brush forward, triple back, 4 cross brush, triple brush forward, triple back, 4 cross brush, lock over vine, let it rain, let it snow, woo, triple. Shuttle up, till 15 turns to clog over vine. Triple. Shuttle up. Two rock steps. Double rock two. Turning push off left and right. Whee! Two rock steps. Rock behind. Double rock two. Turning push off. And right. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Four cross brush. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Four cross brush.
Just as long as you love me.
Clog over vine.
Let it rain, let it snow, let it snow.
Triple.
Just as long
check
as
above.
You love me.
Clog over vine.
North, south, east,
or
west.
Triple.
Just as long
check as above. Triple brush forward.
Just
and a triple back. Ba-da-dum, 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 ba-da-dum. Woo! All right. All right. Like I said, I love that song. Woo! Okay. So, Cajun Moon, one of our classic dances. Working on getting that going a little bit faster. We practiced already the clog over vine part. We have rock back twice. Basics forward, Charleston brushes and triples. That's easy peasy. Two slurs and a toe tapper. So the toe tapper, double step, touch front, double toe, touch back. Left foot again, toe tapper. Ready, go. Double step, touch front, double toe, touch back. We do the right foot, double step right, double step, touch front, double toe, touch back. Right foot again, toe tapper. Ready, go. Double step, touch front, double toe, touch back. So two slurs, two in a row. Ready, go. Double step, slur behind. Toe tapper. two slurs, right, two in a row, toe tapper, and then brush over, brush in basic, vine to your left, go behind, brush over right, vine right, go behind, and then that goes into the clog over vine part where your clog over vine goes in front, okay? All right, so brush over and vine and clog over vine in this dance. The three count hillbilly, left foot, double step, touch, up, three counts. Left foot, ready, go. And a one and two and three. We do the right foot, ready, go. And a one and two and three. So two, three count hillbilly, ready, go. Double step, touch, up. So that happens twice in the dance. We also have an ending that's also six counts, but it's a cross touch, which is a two count step, and a donkey, which is a four count step. And that makes our six counts. That's our ending. And then the aye, little Cajun yell. So left foot. The right before the ending is two triples. So left foot, two triple. Five, six, two triples, go. One cross touch, one donkey. Aye. Okay, so I think that's all the parts. Oh, with the crossovers. So second time you do the crossovers, the 2-3 count hillbilly, you go into your crossover, which is your brushes in the front. All right. And I'm going to show you a little upgrade. Might have talked about it, but that double toe that we did for like a Utah and toe tapper, when you do the crossover, then you can use a double toe to do your swings. So a brush is one sound. Okay, you're still hitting that same spot. Remember we said it's the foot swinging up that makes the crosses. In a crossover, if we do a double toe, then you double toe and swing over, double toe out, double toe swing over. Okay, so if you want to practice, you can start with going double up, double up, double up. Do that, and then let your up go over, out, over. Okay. Your double toe ends up almost in the same spot. You're not trying to move that. The double toe stays in the same spot. It's the swing that gets where it goes. Okay? So you can go double toe in any direction. The double toe is in the same spot. It's where your foot goes on the lift that makes a difference. So let's try our crossovers with the double toes. So left foot, double step, put it down. Double up, double up, double up, put it down, double up, double up, double up, okay? Your first up is over in front, your second up is out to the side, and your third up is over in front again. Crossovers, ready, go, double step, double over, double out, double over, double step, double over, double out, double over, okay? If you don't get the double toe in there and you're still with the brushes, that's fine. You can work on putting that upgrade in there and getting the double toes in. It helps with sound, makes an extra little sound, and then it also prepares you for intermediate when you're going to be doing more of that using double toes when you swing instead of just brushes. Okay? All right. So, let's do the part that uses the crossovers. So two, three count hillbilly. Ready, go. Double step, touch, up. Two crossovers. Rock right. Rock left. Or cross touch. Cross touches. Slur basic. Meow. Bop, bop. Meow. Bop, bop. Slur basics. Okay, so we have cross touches, not cross brushes, cross touches. We had the cross brushes in the last dance, so cross touches. And then the push off, remember, makes a box, but we go push off left, and then our basics turn quarter, and then we push off right, and our basics turn to the back. So you always turn left with your basics, but you alternate whether they start with the left foot or the right foot. So push off left, ready, go. Double step, ball, push, two basics, come to quarter. Now we've got our right foot, push off right, two basics, base to the back, push off left, two basics, turn quarter, push off right, two basics, face the front. Okay, you can clap. I'm going to show you, you can clap with the push off, so we've done that. Double step, clap, push, clap, clap, and or just three claps. Now on your two basics, you can turn and not clap if you don't want to. You clap with your push-off, or you can clap with the two basics also, and then you kind of clap like crazy. All right? So lots of clapping. If you want, makes that kind of rhythmic for if you're doing this in a performance or a show somewhere, adding the clapping in gives it a nice extra element of rhythm. Okay, so Cajun Moon. Okay, so I'm going to take it down just a little bit and do ABC, and then we're going to do it all the way through a little faster. Alrighty? So I want to work on speed with you on this one. So, rock back twice, left foot. Five, six, rock back, go. Basics forward. To Charleston brush. To triple. Two slurs. One toe tapper, two slurs, toe tapper, brush over, and a bind, go behind, brush over right, bind right, clog over bind, triple, two basic, turn to the back, clog over bind. Now you triple on the right, two basic, face the front, two, three, count hillbilly, rock back again, and hold right there. Okay, we're going to speed her up. Okay, there we go. We're going to speed it up and do it all the way through to finish us up today. Cajun Moon. Rock back twice. Five, six, rock back, go. Basics forward. To Charleston brush. To triple. Two slurs. One toe tapper. Two slurs. Toe tapper. Brush over. And a line. Brush over right. Bind right. Clog over bind. Woo-hoo. Triple. Two basic. Turn to the back. Clog over bind. Triple, two basic, face the front, two, three, count, hillbilly, rock back, again, basics forward, to Charleston brush, to triple, clog over bind, triple, two basic, turn to the back, clog over bind, triple, two basic, and face the front. Two three count hillbillies. Two crossovers. Rock right. Rock left. Four cross touch, single touches. Slur basic. Meow. Meow. Push off. Two basics, turn a quarter. Push off right. Basics to the back. Push off. Two basics, turn a quarter. Push right. Two basics, face the front. Clog over run. Triple. Two basics, turn to the back. Clog over run. Triple. Two basic, face the front. Two slurs. One toe tapper. Two slurs. One toe tapper. Brush over. And a bind. Brush over right. Bind. Push off. Two basic, turn a quarter. Push off right. Two basic to the back. Push off. Basic, turn a quarter. Push off right. Two basic, face the front. Two slurs. One toe tapper. Two slurs. Toe tapper. Brush over. And a bind. Brush over right. Bind right. Rock back twice. Four basic forward. Two Charleston brush. Two triple. One cross touch. One donkey. Okay. All right. I lied. I said we were going to be done. We're not. For those of you that want to try it faster, I'm going to do it one more time. I'm going to kick it up. So if you want to play around with going faster, then this is your chance. If not, you can stick with the speed we just did. Work on that a little bit. Come back to it. And then this one will be on YouTube, so you can always come back and dance this, get it a little faster for you. So let's see here. Let's kick her up. Five, six, basics go. Clog over vine. Just getting used to your tempo here. Clog over vine right. And hold right there. Okay, that's your tempo. So, we just did it a little bit faster. Now we're going to do it a lot of it faster. Okay? All right. Rock back twice. Five, six, rock back, go. Again. Basics forward. To Charleston brush. To triple. Two slurs. One toe tapper. Two slurs. Toe tapper. Brush over. And a bind. Go behind. Brush over right. Bind right. Clog over bind. Woo-hoo. Triple. Two basic. Turn to the back. Clog over bind. Triple. Two basic. Face the front. Two three count hillbilly. Rock back. Again. Basics forward. To Charleston brush. To triple. Clog over vine. Triple. Two bases, face the front. Two sweet town hillbillies. Two crossovers. Rock right. Rock left. Four cross touch. Single touches. Slur basic. Meow. Meow. Push off. Two basic. Turn a quarter. Push right. Basic to the back. Push left. Two basic. Quarter. Push off right. Basics to the front. Clog over one. Triple. Two basic. Turn to the back. Clog over one. Triple. Two basic. Face the front. Two slurs. One toe tapper. Two slurs. Toe tapper. Brush over. And a vine. Brush over right. Vine. Push off. Basic. Turn quarter. Push off. Basic to the back. Push off. Basic. Turn quarter. Push off right. Basic. Face up front. Two slurs. One toe tapper. Two slurs. Toe tapper. Brush over. And a vine. Woo. Brush over right. Vine right. Rock back twice. Four basic forwards. Two charleston brush. Two triple. One cross touch, one donkey. Ah, all right. Whew, how'd you do? Good, I hope. And you know, you can always just dance part of that. Get your tempo up. Dance it over and over. Dance different parts. Get your tempo up. And then work on getting the whole thing a little faster. So, hope you had fun. Stick around. We're going to be doing the fun dance next. And so, yeah, stay cool.